Hello students, welcome to Civic Science. Now we will discuss here what is civics. Now students, we know that civics is the study of various aspects of citizenship, its rights and duties. Now one by one we will discuss here about the rights and duties of the citizens. Now first duty of citizen is to look after themselves. First, themselves means we should be well known about our duties and about our rules and regulations what we have to follow. Second, we should take care of our family. Next, we should take care of our nation by not spoiling anything which deserves to be very useful for the nation. Now next, educating system, citizens. Now educating citizens means that there are more than I think so out of 100%, 25% people are uneducated. Educating means not to teach them but to give them awareness about the duties and rights and whatever things are happening towards their society. So in this way they can educate the citizens. Now we will discuss about what is civic sense here. Now civic sense is nothing but the duties of citizens towards their society. There are many duties of citizens that they have to follow and do for the society. The first thing is road. They should maintain the road that is made by the government. Secondly, streets. Streets should be neat and clean. Nothing rubbish should be thrown there. Public places clean. Public places, in public places comes like park, museum, swimming pool and all these are the public places that should be kept clean. Now next, rule established by law. A proper citizen is the duty of the citizen is that they should follow the rule and regulation that is established by the law. Now next topic is rules followed in civic sense. Now we will discuss what are the rules that should be followed in civic sense. The first thing is to maintain a peaceful environment in public place. Secondly, you should not disturb others. Next, you should take care of public and private property. By public property, you know the property which is owned by the government. That is known as public property. For example, government buses, trains, railway tracks and all that. Whereas the private properties are the properties which an individual buys with his own money and that is used for his personal work. That is private property. Now keeping our surroundings clean. Students, you are well aware of keeping your surroundings clean. So always keep your surroundings clean. Don't throw rubbish and all that outside. School and homes are the best place for educating children about civic sense. Now we will discuss lack of civic sense, where our civic sense is lacking. The first one is separatism. Second, we come to vandalism. Next, intolerance. Next, racism. And the last one is road rage. These are the places where our civic sense is lacking. Now we will discuss about the duties of good citizens. We all know our duties, but there are some good duties that a citizen should follow. The first one is voting in election. Secondly, paying tax. Thirdly, awareness. And the last one is being a good neighbor.